Everyone, I'm back with another video. So today we are going to clean and wipe down the dishwasher. There's stuff splattered all on the inside, on the door, underneath the racks, just everywhere. So I have to pull out all these dirty dishes, throw it in the sink, wipe it down, and just put everything back. So what I'm gonna do is I think I'm going to sit you here first so you can see me unload it, and then I'll bring you down to the floor and then you can see me wipe it down. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Let me just show you what I'm talking about. So that's just an example. Let's see what this. Even on the top, on this thing here, just it's everywhere. Let me see if I can move you up a little bit. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start at the top first. Okay. I can clean the bottom. I don't think I can get all the way back there. I don't even know if this comes undone. I don't want to touch it because I really don't want to break this. But we're gonna work. I'm gonna do this first. I don't know if you can see. Hopefully you can see what I'm doing. Anyway, let's get started. I already dampened these with just water just to wipe everything down. So let's. Thank you. Thank you. that's it for this cleaning vlog. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. It was very much needed. It was very disgusting. And I've been wanting to do that for a while. I'm gonna do the stove, the microwave, the appliances in the utility room. So yeah, we got a lot of work to do. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.